3-year-old filly. She is in. They're all in, locked up. On their way and best into stride is Cafe Curves from Lemon Twister. Up the inside, Silver Carrot bids for the lead, but Cafe Curves burns them off early with Go-Go Julie to second. A length away third, Lucky Bit. Around the outside goes Zia Lily. Flatter Me Lily's there and off the track, Pecos Dancer. And they got away by two to Lemon Twister. Third last is Dashing and Daring All Octane and dropping to the tail end of the field. On the inside, Silver Carrot could not keep up. Pecos Dancer on the outside grabbed a slender lead from Go-Go Julie. Cafe Curves dropped out in third. Lucky Bid, three away, Flatter Me Lily, Lemon Twister running on well. Turning and Go-Go Julie on the inside, snuck to the front. Go-Go Julie burst away, a length and a half clear. Up in second placing, Lucky Bid tapped up. Lemon Twister finding a space down the center, but it is Go-Go Julie tearing away. Lemon Twister running to second, but a monster win in the first. And Francisco Umparan and Go-Go Julie score by 6.5 lengths. Second placing, Lemon Twister. Two to Cafe Curves came back for the show. And fourth, Lucky Bid. 53.